In the moment that Hashem Yitbarach is testing the person and the person is failing in Ahavat Israel, that's the worst of them all. That's the worst. That it pushes you so many floors down, you don't understand how many years you're going to have to spend on fixing your mistakes. And the main test is in Shalom Bayit. It's in peace in the house. It's in the relationship with your wives. There it's the first test of them all. Because over there, if your wife, she have complaints on you, and you don't get it, that it's Hashem, and you're not ready to nullify yourself to the will of Hashem. People are telling me, I don't know, I don't have time, I don't know what to do. I look at those people, you don't understand the amounts of diamonds that are waiting for you behind the corner, and you're not picking them up, you're not collecting them. You don't know. By going with her to that shopping, it doesn't mean that you now need to cancel yourself from Kedusha, from purity. No, you need to guard your eyes now when you go with her to the mall in Mamila to buy her a jewelry, to go to sit with her in a coffee shop. You need to go to Kapulski coffee shop to drink some pathetic Nescafe with her, to eat some stupid cake with her, and to make her happy. It's the most stupid thing in the world. But when you do that, you know, you can say that it's the most stupid thing in the world also on putting tefillin. Can you explain to me? There is no difference between mitzvah and mitzvah. Can you explain to me the wisdom behind putting tefillin? I'll tell you the same wisdom about spending time with your wife and makes her happy. Both of them are mitzvah. Mideoraita, v'simachet ishto, v'inyach tefillin. It's two mitzvot mideoraita. You know which is more precious to Hashem Yitbarach? For sure that mitzvot ben adam lechavero is higher. That's for sure.
It's just a temporary world, that in this world, in this period of time, we have a mission. What's the mission? The mission is only not to forget the Creator, to remember that it's all Him, never to fall in the trap of all of those coverings, of all of those husks.